When searching online for how big the back of an SUV is, more often than not, you'll see things in cubic feet. This can be confusing and honestly unhelpful when you're trying to figure out if you can fit a stroller, TV, or even a piece of furniture in the back of your midsize SUV. In today's video, we'll be showing off the widths, lengths, and heights of the cargo space on a variety of brands and models. If you're looking for a specific vehicle in today's lineup, you can find the timestamps in the description of this video,